Sôm trên khuỷ. Ông chung dùm rẽ. Và các bạn to cách dùm nà ca nị tế vị thi sao nà ca. Ông chung dùm rẽ sôm chùm riêp chun đo thiệt kỳ. Nâng xa thiên ạ chôn chì riêp thà. Nâng nông cách dùm nà ca nị tế vị thi thang ngày ní. Nâng thang ngày xa ấy. Lúc chạy crom nâng non. Đại chi bà thiên ông chung dùm rẽ xâm la lúc bốn. À vọt tầm miên đòi mùa hẹt. Miên thở rẽ chăm bạch tọc luôn. Còn mà ai cho rùm nâng nông cách dùm nà ca sao nà ca nị bàn thì. Bạn tốt bị dương mang bị cửa, bị phía xa. Chỉ mùi nâng mà đai trái cọng bình sất. Này ông chú nông mẹ xa lan nó bóng. Rút dương, gia sạc hòn. Nâng thứ chi bà thiên đất nôm cách tâm nạc ca sao nạc ca nửa thằng ngày ní. Nâng thằng ngày xa ách. Nâng lúc trái cọng thu mở ní đại dây trái cọng mà rong khang phía kỳ chiết. Chúm nuốt còn lấy đai tâm lên ní là hốt đó lúc bà thiên nâng nón. Ai cho rùm cách tâm nạc ca sao nạc ca vĩnh bản. Ai tám bọt bảnh nhát vì thiên chất sống buôn pram. Nấy vì thiên phê khăn ông ở vô tỏ cỏ. Sao mà các thầy ní ông chung mẹ rè. Nâng màn to sẽ đạp sạc khay cám sạc xây. Hâm hôn màn chọp. Màn to mốc ông chung mẹ rè. Nâng chạp đám sẽ đạp sạc khay cám. Đào mặt đăng rọt bạc bì rì mùi rúp. Đài miên ra sở niếm. P, T, C, C, P, P, rơi sai sông bật. Cả làm chí sao mà các lúc sẽ sai cú vật thí. Làng rìa ca một phí sản phía vọt tầm miền, à vọt tầm miền phía ký, nâng bậc cùl, đại ông chùm nhớ đá, có hẳn chứa nhờ chô rùm nâng không cách tầm nạc ca sang nạc ca thay này.
Sông cực lục bật thiến, xâm rạp sạm nạc ca nơi thay ngày ní, cực làm chí có xâm qua khơi thà, cực phía ký tiếng ơ, nơi rừng cả đây ní, miền vọt tầm miền. Đó là lúc nguồn chí, mình vọt miễn lực bản tục không khuôn kháng cao mà sao sạm nà ca ní. Đó là lúc xa xong lẹ bóng sất mình vọt miễn đại phụ tố, bị bản tục sạm nà ca. Đi cắt bẹt bóng sất rộp bỏ lúc nguồn chí, bàn bà cô đó làm chí rụi hỏi. Hỏi xa xây đại trời mà bắt đầu xây cam bản to bản chọc nơi thường ngày ní, cứ lúc hâm hôn. Lúc mình vọt miễn rụi hỏi được nông bản tục sạm nà ca ní. Hỏi đàm đăng rộp bảo vệ ní bản tục đại trời mà bắt đầu xây cam. Bản tốt bị bằng chọc ca sản áp cho khai cam lục hôm hôn cư đa mặt đăng đài miên rồi hạt sản niếm PTCCP PROI 2017. Đa mặt đăng rộp bạ về ni rụp ni miên vọt tầm miên nơi bản tục rong chăm ca có hai lúc bị ong cho nông rè. Xong ong con lục thiên.
Chia đơn bốn ong cho nông rè, xong rách lưu xong ná xong rộp bọt chung chọc chào nguồn chia chỉ môn sân. Ong cho nông rè bàn thật tu lịch khách xong lê hạ bóng sất cho rùm sai bản ca đầy phí tố. Nông bản tốt xa bản ngạc ca này, rồi bỏ chung chọc cháu nguồn chìa cho thằng ngày tìm ở phây bốn khai mỹ thổ na trên năm phí bọn đọc nằm. Đại mình chạy thà, đòi cót miên bánh hà sọc phiếp chư các bà, chư chân kê, màn ai ăn cúi bán, màn ai chọn ở rộng bàn dũ, nâng đám bây miên là tập phía chô rùm xa bản ngạc ca, nơi thằng ngày mục ở miên sở 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 phiếp. Khluôn xong để hạ bóng sất chô rùm, nâng miên vọt tầm miên đòi to nông bản tốt xa bản ngạc มีทวีการเปลี่ยนกระดระบบครูมันปรับอันปีพอลปะปอในกาเลียบองเซนิธากาเลียบองเซนิมันไอเบาสลายธาจีกาเลียบองเซนระบบครูนองกากัดกระดิเรายุติท้อหรือก่อซึ่งองกาจมตัวเตือนพอตังองกาดับบางหายหรือดับจูนตลาการนี้ครุบปีเวียนในซาวนากาหรือรุกรุนเลยบางคืนกำหนดให้เป็นนึกสกปรีบจนจบเจ้านุนเจียแต่ทุลังโดยครูเปิดประจำกาเป็นนึกเชื้อบาแทนตอมสกปรีบจนจบเจ้าในอบตกจดทั้งไอตีมาเพย์บูนคายมีโทนาชนำปีปอนอปรำบานสมกัดสมกอลถาสถานเพียบสกปรีบระบบนุนเจียมีนาการะชื่อจังแกเจียประจำอังกุยมันบานยูหนึ่งบานพระดอนอนุสาถาส้มอังจุนเมรอนุญาตอนุนเจียโจรวมตามด้านใกล้ตำนาคาสาวนาคาปีมันตุบคางกรามซาสาวนาคานี่ไปลืมมูลฐานนี้หนึ่งตามปัญญาในวิธีนไปสมมุยปรำในวิธีนเตกนองอบตกอังจุนมิเรียยุลพร้อมหนึ่งอนุญาตเอาจุนจับเจ้านุนจีโจร่วมหนึ่งตามด้านการจำนากาสาวนากาปีจำง่ายปีบรรทุกคมครูนมวยทัดในกรามซาลสาวนาการนี้ตามระยะอุปกรณ์สอดด้วยสำหรับระยะปีสาวนาปิงมวยไทยนี้บังคับไอ้บรรลุบกกระลึกขณะสอดด้วยจวบประปอนสอดด้วยสำหรับจุนจับเจ้านุนจีไอโจร่วมหนึ่งตามด้านการจำนากาสาวนากาปีจำง่ายปีบรรทุกคมครูนมวย ស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាសនាការនេះក្នុងរយៈពេលនៃកិច្ចដំណើរការសាសនាការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះជាបន្តនេះអង្គជំនុំជម្រះផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនដល់ក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីដែលមានពេលវេលា2វគ្គដើម្បីតាំងសំណួរទៅសាកសួររូបនេះជាដំបូងអង្គជំនុំជម្រះផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកនួនជាសូមអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវីកូពេ
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council. Good morning, Mr. Witness. I have a few questions to put to you today. First, I would like to speak to you about your positions within Division 310. I've noted that you, and you gave testimony yesterday, have been a secretary in charge of making biographies, profiles. I also noted in your DC CAM statement that you have been a commander within Division 310, and also that you have been a staff officer for the regiment. Did I adequately summarize your positions, your ranks within Division 310?
And
the time that you were a commander, did you then have a leading role? Were you then in charge of combatants?
តើលោកមានគ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើយុទ្ធជនដែរឬទេ
Would it be correct if I say that because of this function, you had a good oversight of activities within Division 310, orders which were given? Did you have a good overview of Division 310? Is that fair to say? I understand. Given your position, we are also able to understand or grasp what other divisions were doing, for instance, Division 450 or Division 920. Were you able to observe what these divisions were doing in 75-76?
កងពលទាំងពីរនឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេដឹងតែគេទៅឈរជើងឯណាឬក៏ទៅបំពេញភារកិច្ចនៅឯណាទៀតខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ
Do you know if there was any relation between Division 310 and Division 450?
រវាងកងពល310និងកងពល450ដែរទេ
ខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងទេ
Did you ever hear of Division 920?
តើលោកធ្លាប់ស្គាល់កងពល920ដែរទេ
អត់ស្គាល់ទេ
Yesterday you gave testimony that
កាលពីម្សិលមិញលោកបានឆ្លើយ
In November 1975
ថានៅក្នុងខែកញ្ញា70
The party centers
នៅក្នុងខែវិច្ឆិកា75
established and that soldiers កាសេណាតិកាក៏ត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើង
នៅពេលនោះគឺថាកងទ័ពពិភពនានាត្រូវបានប្រគល់ជូន
ទៅកា
សេណាតិកាតើត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេ
បាទត្រឹមត្រូវហើយ
Are you able to tell
តើលោកអាចជម្រាបជូនអង្គជំនុំជម្រះ
soldiers of the various divisions were handed over to the center
and
how many forces
នីមួយៗគេប្រគល់កងទ័ពប្រមាណទៅឲ្យមកឈឹម
ហើយនឹង
ទុកប៉ុន្មានសម្រាប់ភូមិភាគរបស់ខ្លួន
តើនឹងខ្ញុំក្តាប់អត់បានទេមិនដឹងថាក្នុងភូមិភាគមួយមួយគេប្រគល់ជូនសេនាធិការប្រមាណអត់ដឹងហើយនៅសល់ប្រមាណគឺអត់ដឹងដែរ
Are you in a position to give an approximate figure, an estimate as to how many forces coming from the zones were integrated into the central army?
មានមកកងទ័ពទាំងអស់នោះទេគឺមានតែក្តាសស្នាមប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលឃើញដាក់លើតុគណៈធិបតី ដឹងជាភូមិភាគមួយមួយមានប្រមាណអ្នកកងពលមួយមួយមានប្រមាណអត់ខ្ញុំក្តាប់អត់បាន
I understand
ខ្ញុំយល់ហើយ
You said to the interviewer of DC Ken, and I think you repeated that in your testimony, that you and your unit were considered traitorous, but that you did not know anything about the traitorous activity that you were accused of. Is that indeed your testimony?
តើលោកនៅតែប្រកាន់ចម្លើយរបស់លោកថាយ៉ាងដូច្នេះឬក៏យ៉ាងណាដែរ
បាទខ្ញុំនៅតែប្រកាន់ពាក្យខ្ញុំដដែលថាខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងថាខ្ញុំត្រូវមានចិត្តក្បត់នឹងដោយប្រការណាមួយគឺអត់ដឹង
yesterday and the day before yesterday Mr. Witness we heard the testimony of another soldier within Division 310 and he gave quite detailed testimony as to the plans of Division Commander Un he gave testimony about diversion of weapons
គាត់និយាយអំ
ពីការដឹកជញ្ជូនចល័តអាវុធទៅទម្លាក់ទុកដើម្បី
រៀបផែនការធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារ
វាយប្រយុទ្ធពលានយន្តហោះពោធិ៍តុងន
ិងវាយប្រយុទ្ធស្ថានីយ៍បញ្ចុះសាយសម្លេ
ងទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញ to come to a coup d'etat led by Khoi Thun in early 1977 when I say this to you does that somehow refresh your memory about Boon's plans. I understand, but have you not heard about these plans for uprising or rebellion, coup d'état, whatever you would like to call it?
មានសកម្មភាពនឹងលេចលឺតែខ្ញុំឲ្យឃើញក្នុងផ្នែកឬក៏បានចូលរួមប្រជុំក៏ខ្ញុំអត់ដែរបាន
And what is it exactly that you heard?
លោកបានលឺអ្វីពិតប្រាកដ
There is more testimony than only the Vision 310 combatant that we heard in court yesterday. As a matter of fact, there is testimony of other 310 combatants which I would like to read to you, maybe that will somehow refresh your memory. Mr. President, we put these ECAM statements on the interface. One is 19.201, English ERN. By the way, it's also now numbered as E37540. ERN English 0033-7712, Khmer 0005-5077, and French 0036-4274. This Division 310 cadre testified to DC CAM as follows. Yes. It erupted in 1976, but I cannot recall the month. I have forgotten the month. In late 1976, we were going to erupt, but it was exposed. The two North Zone divisions were readied from Wat Phnom northward. The East Zone in charge to the south was ready to fight, but it was exposed, and Kun, the chairman of the North Zone, was arrested. Now let me read also, while I'm confronting you with this, the testimony of a second Division 310 cadre. That is document 19.93, now also known as document E3/7535, English ERN 0034168,
Khmer 0008.
I apologize, Mr. President. Khmer 0087816 and French 0032-4206. Combatant is asked about Kun, and he testifies as follows. At that time, he was linked to the Yun, who wanted to uprise in Phnom Penh. Question: did he plan any plot on that? Answer: he planned an attack plot. Unfortunately, when that plot was compromised, we were transferred to farm paddy for a while. Question: can you elaborate elaborate that UN's plot. First, he called us for a secret meeting and instructed us that he planned to attack Phnom Penh. He hold to deliberate and take control of Phnom Penh. Question, why did he plot to attack Pol Pot? Answer, he said that society was not good. Question, did Ta Un hold a meeting with his previous forces? Answer, yes. Only 100 combatants, including me, were called to attend that meeting. Question, did you join with them? And answer, I took on a full truck of weapons to meet him in Phnom Penh in the preparation to attack Phnom Penh. Unfortunately, the plot was compromised. And then a bit further down in that same DC Chem interview, which is English ERN 00324172 and Khmer 00087818 until 89 and French 00324211, the same cadre testified as follows. Question, who was superior to Ta Un? Answer, I had no clue. Question, according to that preparation, did you think that his force could defeat Pol Pot? Answer, it was not easy, I guess. If we could not defeat Pol Pot, we would appeal to Vietnam and call for force at the east under Chiang Rai to help. Question, that was what Ta Un told you, right? Answer, yes. Question, so it meant that Ta Un's force relied on the force from the east, right? Answer, yes. But Ta Un was in charge of steering up force in Phnom Penh, right?
Yes.
So did you think these forces could challenge Pol Pot's forces? I thought so, because Pol Pot's forces were disarmed and the guns were stored in the warehouse. Now, Mr. Witness, I read the statements of these two 310 cadres. I summarized the testimony of another cadre who testified here in court. Does this somehow jog your memory as to what happened with the rebellion and the attack on Washington Airport and Radio Phnom Penh?
Saksi Komtuan Al-Chalai, Sumchun, Luk Prinya.
Merci, Monsieur le Président, et bonjour. Tout d'abord, je crois qu'il serait utile pour le témoin de mentionner les noms des personnes qui auraient fait ces déclarations, ainsi que leurs fonctions exactes. Il ne suffit pas de dire qu'ils étaient des cadres de la division 310. Ça n'aidera pas nécessairement le témoin à se souvenir. Deuxièmement, le témoin était très clair sur le fait qu'il ne connaissait rien de cela. Donc la question qui est formulée en disant « Est-ce que cela vous rafraîchit la mémoire ?» Je ne pense pas que ce soit une question correcte. Il faudrait plutôt lui demander si ça lui dit quoi que ce soit. Mais il n'a jamais évoqué ce genre d'incident, donc il ne semble pas possible que ça lui rafraîchisse la mémoire en tant que tel, puisqu'il était très clair sur ce point.
Mr. President, I think I'm entitled to ask this question. I first asked an open question, and then he confirmed, saying that he didn't know anything, which the defense believes is not necessarily credible. After that, I confronted him with testimony from two or three other combatants. I'm happy to give their names and their positions. One of them is, by the way, from Regiment 12. So I think it's a proper line of questioning and a proper method what I've done. So I think this question should be allowed.
សូមជម្រាបទៅលោកមេធាវីសូមសំណួរនេះអាចលោកសួរបានតែលោកសួរសូមលោកប្រាប់ឈ្មោះសាក់សីនោះហើយនិងឋានន្តរៈសាក់សីនោះប្រាប់ទៅសាក់សីនេះ
I would be happy to do so, but maybe it would be better because there's a likeliness that we will ask both cadres to appear as witnesses in the subject internal purges. So considering this, then handing over the Khmer version of the document, I think, would be more appropriate.
ជាភាសាខ្មែរទៅឲ្យសាក់សីនេះមើលខ្ញុំគិតឃើញថាគឺជាការសមរម្យជាការសមស្របជាងលោកប្រធានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យបង្ហាញឯកសារសាក់សីនេះជាភាសាខ្មែរគឺសាក់សី
Yes, I will. One moment, please, Mr. President.
បាទលោកប្រធាន ខ្ញុំ នឹង សរសេរ នៅ លើ ក្រដាស ហើយ ឲ្យ ទៅ សាក់សី មើល បន្តិច ទៀត នេះ
We weren't prepared for this question, Mr. President, so it'll take one more moment. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Juste en attendant que Maître Copé trouve les documents, je signale que la première interview est celle d'une personne qui avait 20 ans en 1975 et la seconde d'une personne qui avait 15 ans, si je ne me trompe pas, en 1975. Maître Copé a parlé de cadre, ce sera utile de, qu'il nous donne le rang de ces personnes qui étaient si peu âgées à ce moment-là. I think we should just read their names to him, or we should show the names, and that's it. I don't see any point in saying what the relevance is now of their ages.
លោកមិត្តវីសំលោកបង្ហាញតែអាយុនិងឋានន្តរៈស័ក្តិហើយឲ្យសាក់សីនោះអានដោយមិនបាច់និយាយ
Mr. President, one card, the one mentioned in 19193, is member of Regiment 12. I'm not sure if he had a rank or whether he was just a combatant. It's on page, English page, ERN 003-24180.
And his age? We have asked for the age.
He was 45 years old when he gave his interview in 2005. This means he was born in 1960, and he was, if it's correct, 16 in 1976 or 17. And the other cadre is born in 9
Sum Chi Luk Chakram Laveng.
Alors, si nous parlons bien de la personne qui est concernée par le document 19.93,
est-ce
que c'est la personne concernée par le document 19.93? Il y a, semble-t-il, en annexe à son édition, une biographie. Est-ce que c'est bien 19.93? Alors, je vois que dans l'annexe, la biographie qui figure en annexe, il est dit que cette personne est née en 1955 et qu'il est membre du peloton, member of the platoon, en anglais.
Within Regiment 12. But to be honest, I fail to see the relevance of age. We never speak about age of combatants.
Metcopé, si on vous demande son grade, ceci peut avoir une certaine pertinence, puisque ça permet de savoir quel était le niveau de compréhension de la personne qui a fait ses déclarations.
Mais pour le cas d'après l'âge, quand on a eu un homme, quand on a eu un homme, quand on a eu un homme,
Somjoy Lubrinya.
Merci, ce n'est pas pour interrompre, mais dans l'interface, le document que nous avons, c'est IS19.193 et pas 19.93. Parce qu'on parle bien donc, du même document. Sur le document, il est effectivement déclaré qu'il avait 45 ans en 2005, s'il s'agit bien de cette personne-là.
You know what, I'm tired of this. Mr. President, I will ask the questions differently. Forget about what I read to you, Mr. Witness. Are you able now to remember the plot to attack Pochentong Airport, Radio Phnom Penh, stage a coup d'état by Un and Khoi Thum? Fine, I will move on, Mr. Witness, to something else that you said. You gave testimony to DC Chem that at one point in time, because of the allegations or accusations of treacherous activities, you changed your name. Can you tell us how you did that? How you were able to change your name after discovery of the plot or the traitor's activities rather, and subsequently move on under a different name? Can you explain to me how that went? I understand that you changed your name, but how did you do that? Was it possible at the time to just change your name like this, and then subsequently no one within the division would know who you were before?
Khang Kong Pol nong ku mon aich dang tha lok bdo chmuh ruk ko yang mai.
Khnyom tau dal Wil Wong hai ku dach ampi Kong Pol oh hai. Chang na sa la ta khnie khnyom dal trau ke chamran chen ta pa nang. Hai bom bai khnie tham tiet. Mon mien nau chum khnie te.
But that doesn't answer my question. You had a position within Division 310, we just discussed that. Then you heard about traitorous activities and you changed your name. You had been fighting within Division 310 for years. How did you do this? How did you change your name in order to be able to hide somehow?
Khnyom mơl khơi tới có khnyom thaim chmuh riem nung đô riem nung tae mđong hai nạ đae mơ yo nó kư khnyom khơi tha nạ ni at skol che a sọ tê chăng khnyom đô hai.
So the new commander of Division 310 was also not able to read and write?
Mithri,
សូមសាកសីឆ្លើយនៅពេលដែលក្បាលមីក្រូហ្វូនប្រតិបត្តិការចេញភ្លើងក្រហម
នៅពេលដែលពួកនិរតីមកគ្រប់គ្រងនៅវរៈសនាធម 12 នេះគឺខ្ញុំក្រាបបានថាអ្នកទាំងនោះមិនសូវចេះអសរទេព្រោះខ្ញុំ
អានខុសក៏គេអត់ដឹងអានត្រូវក៏គេអត់ដឹងអាត្រង់ហ្នឹងហើយដែលខ្ញុំត្រូវកែឈ្មោះខ្ញុំថាមកឈ្មោះរៀងវិញបានហើយបន្ទាប់មកទៀតខ្ញុំក៏ត្រូវគេដកចេញពីកន្លែងនោះផុតអស់មកមិនដូចជាសកម្មភាពអីមួយទៀតខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
So is it your testimony that the division commander and the regiment commander, the new ones, were not able to read and write, and that's why you thought at the time that you could safely change your name? Very well, Mr. Witness. I'll move on now to your work at the airfield, Kampong Chenang. You talked about rock breaking
and
there were casualties because of the rock breaking at Kampong Chenang airfield. Do you remember which forces it were or who it was that was or were handling the explosives? Which unit was using explosives to break the rocks? And how do you know this?
ตาลุกดังทากําลังนั้นมาปีบ่เปียบ้านดอกระเบียบนากําลังนั้นเวียគេใจมันมีឲ្យនៅចិត្តគ្នាទេមួយនៅខាងត្បូងពលៀនមួយទៀតនៅខាងជើងតែជ្រុងឥសានពលៀនយន្តហោះឯនោះពេលដែលដឹងថាបោពៀនោះគឺ អ្នកទាំងឡាយនោះនិយាយខុសគ្នានិយាយខុសពីភូមិភាគឧត្តរស្ដាប់ភាសារបស់អូននៅនេះនៅភូមិភាគបោពីហើយអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងនោះគឺនិយាយខុសពីបោពីទៀតកំណត់ថានៅនេះមកពីភូមិភាគនិរតីហើយខ្ញុំនៅភូមិភាគកណ្ដាលឬហៅថាភូមិភាគឧត្តរនោះគឺនៅខាងជើងវាលវងជួនហោះតែជើងខាងកើត ហើយចល័តធ្វើការនៅកន្លែងនោះទើបដឹងថាខាងនេះអង្គភាពភូមិភាគបោពីខាងនេះខាងនិរតី
Do you know the reason why the Eastern forces were trusted with explosives? Why was it that the East zones were using explosives to break the rocks?
គឺថាដឹងថាមូលហេតុអីទេបានគេឲ្យកម្លាំងបុព្វាប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងបំផ្ទុះដើម្បីបំបាយថ្មគេប្រើឲ្យប្រើជាតិផ្ទុះបំបាយថ្មមិនមែនប្រើឲ្យទៅលេងនេះគឺប្រើឲ្យទៅស្លាប់កាលណាផ្ទុះរត់មិនទាន់ទេបំបាយថ្មនឹងខ្ទាតត្រូវងាប់ហើយគឺស្លាប់សឹងតែរាល់ថ្ងៃតាមដំណឹងតតគ្នាមក
That was not my question, Mr. Witness, but my question was, do you know why it was that the East Zone forces who were working in Kampong Chang Airfield were entrusted with explosives? Why was it them trying to break the rocks with explosives?
បំផ្ទុះថ្មឲ្យបំបែកថ្មដោយប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងផ្ទុះបែបនេះនេះជាវិធីសម្លាប់មួយដែលមិនអាចប្រកែកបានហើយត្រូវតែធ្វើ
I'm not sure if I understand. Why was it a method of execution?
ខ្ញុំ មិនយល់ ហេតុអ្វី បាន ជា លោក ថា វា ជា វិធី សម្លាប់ មនុស្ស មួយ
វិធី នឹង ដាក់ ឈ្នួន គេ ហៅ ថា ឈ្នួន ទៅ ដាក់ ខួង ថ្ម ខួង ថ្ម ហើយ បញ្ចូល ឈ្នួន នៅ ក្នុង នឹង ហើយ ខ្សែ បិឆេះ ខ្លី អ្នក អុច មិន អាច រត់ ផុត បាន ទេ ថ្ម នោះ ផ្ទុះ ឡើង គឺ បែកទៀតត្រូវងាប់ហើយឬក៏របួសធ្ងន់ហើយវិធីនេះខ្ញុំមិនបានឃើញនឹងផ្ទាល់ភ្នែកទេខ្ញុំឮតតគ្នាមក
Mr. Witness, you have been a soldier, you have been
in combat.
I'm sure you know what the purpose of dynamite or explosives is. What can you do with dynamite or explosives?
លោកម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតថាឈ្នួននេះມັນងាយនឹងទៅដាក់ដោយងាយៗនោះទេតែពេលនេះកម្លាំងទាំងនេះស្លាប់ប្រមាណក៏គេអត់ស្ដាយដែរអញ្ចឹងការផ្ទុះក្តីអីក្តីនឹងគឺកម្មវិធីធ្វើនឹងវាតាន់ហន់ខ្សែប្រឆេះខ្លី ថ្មផ្ទុះនឹងឈ្នួនផ្ទុះព្រៀមនឹងបំបែងត្រូវធ្លាក់មកត្រូវមនុស្សនឹងស្លាប់ឬក៏របួសជាហោហែមកខ្ញុំអានេះខ្ញុំមិនបានធ្វើផ្ទាល់ដៃទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគិតថាកម្មវិធីនេះសកម្មភាពនេះដើម្បីសម្លាប់មនុស្សទេ
I'm afraid I don't understand, Mr. Witness. With explosives, certainly in the hands of soldiers, you can do all kinds of very bad things to other soldiers. Again, why was it that the East Zone troops were entrusted with explosives? Wouldn't that be dangerous?
អាចជាការធ្វើសកម្មភាពគ្រោះថ្នាក់ទេឬខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងទៀតការគ្រប់គ្រងកម្លាំងនៅបូពីក៏ពួកនិរដីដែរអញ្ចឹងពួកនិរដីមិនជាឲ្យធ្វើម៉េចគឺត្រូវតែធ្វើមិនដែលមានបណ្ណាហ៊ានប្រកែកទេសូម្បីតាកងរបស់ខ្ញុំក៏ត្រូវភូមិភាគ
So the Southwest Zone cadres who had to supervise and watch the East Zone cadres gave these same East Zone cadres explosives, is that what you're saying?
បាទបាទអញ្ចឹងហើយខាងភូមិភាគបូព៌ាឲ្យឈ្នួនទៅកម្លាំងភូមិភាគបូព៌ាយកទៅដាក់ថ្មឲ្យផ្ទុះ ដើម្បីយកថ្មនោះប្រើប្រាស់ប៉ុន្តែតុលាការជ្រាបស្រាវហើយជាតិផ្ទុះនឹងថ្មនេះតែផ្ទុះអាចមានបំណែកខ្ទាតមកត្រូវមនុស្សឲ្យខានមិនខានទេ
Fine, Mr. Witness, I'll move on. You testified also that before you came working at Kampong Chang Airfield, you were at Angkong Knang, working at the rice paddy fields. Is that correct?
Yes, I'm right.
You gave testimony that you worked there, you and your unit, between 7 and 11, then had a break for lunch, start working again at 2 o'clock until 5 o'clock. Is that indeed correct? And did I understand your testimony correctly that the working times, working hours at Kampong Chang Airfield were the same, also between 7 and 11, lunch break until 2, and then work until 5? You also testified that you and your unit were differently treated from other soldiers and that you were considered useless and others were treated normally. Can you give me an example, you could call him an example of this difference between your unit on the one hand and soldiers who were treated normally on the other hand?
ខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ជូនកងខ្ញុំនេះគេហៅថាកងដល់7កងដល់7នេះគឺគេចម្រាញ់អស់ហើយអត់មានឲ្យឆ្លងកាត់ទៅអ្នកណាឬក៏ទៅសួរសុខទុក្ខនៅកងនេះកងលូទៀតអត់មានទេនៅកន្លែងណាគឺនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយធ្វើការធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងគេថ្ងៃធ្វើ8ម៉ោងហើយយប់តម្រូវឲ្យធ្វើ4ម៉ោងទៀតពេលដែលគេចង់ប្រើ
I understand, Mr. Witness, but can you give me one example of difference in treatment regarding your unit and the others who you said were treated normally?
កងតបដតិទៀតដែលលោកឆ្លើយថាក្រុមដតិទៀតគឺថាត្រូវបានគេប្រព្រឹត្តជាធម្មតាមានន័យថាគេអនុវត្តជាធម្មតាអញ្ចឹងសូមលោកនិយាយពីចំណុចខុសគ្នាគេកំណត់កងដល់7ហ្នឹងថាជាកងជំរឹះជាកងដែលជាប់បណ្ដាញក្បត់អញ្ចឹងគេប្រើធានការក្តៅជាងគេលុតដល់បានបានបើមិនបានងាប់
I understand, Mr. Witness, but what I'm asking you is to give me one example in terms of working hours, food ration, hygiene, sleeping facilities. One example that would illustrate the difference in treatment of your unit and the units whom you said that they were treated normally.
កងលោកគេប្រព្រឹត្តផ្សេងឯកងដតីទៀតគេប្រព្រឹត្តជាធម្មតាការងារកងរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះគឺគ្មានពេលសម្រាកទេបញ្ជាក់ជូនកងគេមានពេលសម្រាកពី 7:00 ដល់ 9:00 នៅសម្រាកម្ដងទៅ Dal mong bumbon tap lap mui da sam ra theo tiet tae ai kong nhom khmien mong bumbon de ko chap phleu thvo nung thvo tol ta pi mong 7 to dal mong 11 nung sam ra hop bai da mdaung hai sam ra pi mong 11 nung dal mong 2 ban pe lok chloh nung sam ra dal mong 2 rohot da mong 5 ke khmien pe sam ra de rohot da dal pe chop da mdaung nung ka ngi ari a chmrok vinh ki khmien mong khmien ktel te a lum neu nu ko leik daich mun mun ku te pan na jeung mun nang te chuoh chul sai bo jeung chi nea pul kam chung mong 4 chanh thua ka bat mong 5 ma da klai mien pel na tau ro upakor mo
But did your commander
at one point in time, while you were at Kampong Chenang Airfield,
tell you and your fellow members you have to work 1 hour longer or 2 hours longer than all the other units here? Was there an instruction or an order? Was there an explanation? Can you be a little more specific?
ពេលដែលគេត្រូវការឲ្យយើងធ្វើម៉ោងថានៅពេលយប់គេប្រាប់យើងថាម្ដងទេអង្គប្រមាថាថ្ងៃ20គេមិនថាថ្ងៃ20ប្រាប់យើងថាថ្ងៃ20ដល់ថ្ងៃ20ថាល្ងាចនេះរហូតដល់ទៅរួចទើបយើងឈប់អញ្ចឹងមិនថាថ្ងៃ20 1 ថ្ងៃ 2 ទេឲ្យថាគេហៅថាឲ្យធ្វើទាំងយប់ហើយគឺថែម 4 Khmien kamlang na to dou de.
I'll move on because I don't have any more time. Mr. I would like to ask you some other questions. You said that at Kampong Chenang Airfield you were no longer considered a soldier or a military combatant, but a laborer. Do you know whether members of Division 310 who were also working at Kampong Chenang Airfield were instructed, were ordered to go to the battlefield in October 77 to fight with Vietnam?
Con nào từ thời việt quân nữ vùng chán nó cứ miền miền việt nam nam mình đã từ bị giật chủ mồi việt nam thế miền đi hai khi nhắm đăng ta con nữ không cầm chủ mồi khi nhắm thế khâu với nó khi nhắm ở đằng này
Let me give you one example. A former division, or a former commander, excuse me, of the handicapped unit K4 within Division 310 testified that about half of his unit volunteered to go to fight the Vietnamese at the border. Does that somehow jog your memory?
ตาลูกนึกឃើញเด้บ่ខ្ញុំប្រាប់លោកអំពីសកម្មកម្មរបស់សាស្ត្រីរូបនេះឆ្លៃថាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងផងអត់ដែលឃើញ khiem tae bil bong jon ha nang ti lai lai dang ai tong ah na na miem chia tae bai nei na nei na tae khiem at dang khiem dang ta ngeup lang riep chom khluon cheng tae thuai ka mong 7 dol kalai ta pa nang
So is it your testimony that you do not know anybody in Division 310
who went from Kampong Chang Airfield
to the border of Vietnam
to fight there?
To fight there?
Vietnam no tam prum dan te lok mình đăng te chẳng mình đấy.
Bạt bạt chẳng ai.
One last question. Mr. Witness, you testified yesterday, but only very shortly, about the presence of Chinese engineers. Can you tell us how many you saw in the beginning when you arrived there and at the end of your stay at Kampong Chang Airfield?
Hai một đò là trong bệnh chọp này về được thuê ca nộp liền học của bông chân hàng chẳng bị đa ông đò chọp máu. Ta lúc xong kết khởi tham miên vi sạ có chân bà màn nạ đài.
Khi ông ai xoan than tha bà nè bà nọ bà nè bà nè chẳng. Tại thông nó có miên kiếm niên ca chân này. Còn xăm lái ta bay thơ mò rồi có con ta bằng riệp đây ở Sma rứa co chạ đây nó co miền trên nở chờ mưa nở một cọp đấy.
So Chinese engineers worked in the unit that used explosives to break the rocks. Did I understand that correctly?
Room pinet mer khang phanai kong dai prao prach nuon nung krung mam tu nung dai chang men de.
Trong nắng khi nhom ắt đăng để đăng ta cái lái để khi nhom thôi cả những cái miền chân này trượt bị nứt gấp bể đằng ở lướt lên để dục ắt miền này.
Are you able to give us an estimate as to how many Chinese engineers you saw at the beginning? And how many you saw at the end of your stay at Kampong Chang Airfield? Not exact numbers, but an estimate.
ចំនួនប្រហែលជាប៉ុន្មានមិនបាច់ផ្ដល់ទូលេខអីពិតប្រកបទេបើកំឡុងពលកម្មធ្វើវិលវងយន្តហោះហ្នឹងគឺឆ្នាំ70 70ហ្នឹងច្រើនមែនទេត្រង់ណាក៏មនុស្សដែរហើយត្រង់ណាក៏មានជំនាញមានចិននៅចងអល់ការត្រួតពិនិត្យដែរតែប៉ាន់ស្មានថាចំនួនប៉ុណ្ណេះ 100 ប៉ុណ្ណេះប៉ុនមិនអាចត្រូវទេស្មានមិនត្រូវទេ
That's all right, Mr. Witness. But is it fair to say that if accidents happen with explosives or if people fell because of exhaustion or whatever happened, the Chinese engineers or the Chinese advisors were in position to witness all of this?
ពេលថ្មផ្ទុះនឹងចិនគេមិនដែលនៅចិត្តទេមិនដែលឃើញទេមានតែខ្មែរអរិញកំឡាំងនៅធ្វើវិលវងនឹងគេនៅចិត្តនឹងគេប្រើគេប្រាស់ចង្អុលការឲ្យធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចនឹងអ្នកចង្អុលការមិនមាននៅនឹងកន្លែងផ្ទុះទេហើយគ្រាន់តែប្រើយករបស់នេះទៅដាក់ឲ្យផ្ទុះហើយមាន ខ្សែបច្ឆេះនឹងវាប្រវែងណេះប្រវែងណេះទៅអាអ្នកប្រើនៅឆ្ងាយហើយអ្នកយកទៅដាក់នឹងគឺឈ្នួនផ្ទុះទៀតម្បែងថ្មមកយ៉ាងតិចក៏ធំរបួសធ្ងន់តិចបច្ឆេះងាប់ nung ke phie chran ke niji to to khnie mo chang
I understand and that concludes my questioning. You never actually witnessed this yourself, is that correct?
ខ្ញុំសន្និដ្ឋានថាក្រោយពីស្ដាប់មកខ្ញុំក៏បានសន្និដ្ឋានថាលោកមិនដែលបានឃើញព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បែបនេះដោយផ្ទាល់ភ្នែកទេតើអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ
បាទបាទអញ្ចឹងមែន
Thank you Mr. President
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំជាប់ហើយ
សូមជួយលោកសំម
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président. Maître Copé, pour les nécessités de la transcription, vous ai demandé de nous préciser si ce matin vous entendiez vous référer au document 19.93 ou 19.193. Il est possible qu'il y ait eu un problème de traduction, mais auquel cas il serait possible de le corriger.
No, Judge Levine, I have no intention anymore to use this document.
Look, Judge Prom Levine, can you lay me a non proper eye to sanity?
So, my good look, me to be near Pinny, the Pils and Rat High, Angumria, Pacasam Rat, Chappy Pinny Totter, the whole amount, Dop Gala, and Join Jovin. So, Join Sprat.
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ